welcome everyone to another presentation of the NBA on 2K. Sports. We'll see Las Vegas and Chicago. Tip-off goes to Las Vegas. All right, let's set the floor courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. On the court right now for Las Vegas, Michael Jordan is out there with Dominique Wilkins. Then there's Moses Malone. Then it's Durant. To the left wing. Jordan against Jordan. And they double up Jordan. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Down to five on the shot clock. There's the triple. No good. And it's Las Vegas the other way. Here's Pettit. And they cash in right away with the quick shot.
Really nice way to get your first bucket of the day.
And Durant comes to help. We're about 1 minute into the first. Pippen, the pass to Curry. And Durant comes to help. Outside Pippen. Durant against Grant. Just five on the clock. Pippen can't hit. Chicago on defense. Four-point game. To the inside. It's tipped and stolen by Jordan. It's Pippen on the wing. Guarded by Jordan. Now Las Vegas moving it up.
Yeah, clearly he had an established position there.
Yeah, and I like this call because you want the refs in that situation. If there's any doubt, err on the side of giving the benefit of the doubt to the offensive player. That should have been a block, and it was.
The steal.
We've just seen them make mistakes on back-to-back trips. But those turnovers could have been avoided. Careless mistakes.
Absolutely. They've got to get a tighter handle on the ball.
Las Vegas on D. Grant, right side. Outside Pippen. Shot clock at six. Down low. And it's Jordan. That time on the assist by Pippen.
Oh, that is just weak defense there. I'm pretty sure that was not the plan to give him those kind of baskets at the hoop.
To the paint. Pass to Malone. From beyond the arc. And it's Chicago with the rebound. Picked his pocket. Pass to Jordan. The rebound by Pippen.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
Grant. And Durant sends it back. Here's Jordan. Can't get it to go. Good work defensively by Pippen. Fast break. Here comes Chicago. The drive by Jordan. And again, Chicago. No good. Jordan's gone. 1 of 3 shooting so far. Outside Wilkins. And it's Malone finishing it off.
Well, he's an undersized center, but he more than makes up for it with some serious leaping ability.
Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
Here's Jordan, and lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. It goes on Moses Malone. Chicago shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line. Some changes for Chicago. Dave Corzine, he's checked in for Cartwright. Sellers comes in for Horace Grant. And Vincent subbed in for Paxson.
Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have at the free throw line.
And the shot is good.
Superb playmaking from Kidd with that dish right there.
Chicago trails by four. Outside Pippen. Pippen is doubled. To the inside, Vincent. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
I like the fact that he led his teammate right to the ideal spot. You don't always throw it to your teammate. You throw it to where he needs to be.
Drains the three while he's being fouled, and he might be able to make this a four-point play.
This is a big-time shot and a really dumb foul. I mean, a really dumb foul.
Some changes for Chicago. Davis comes in for Scottie Pippen, and Hodges subbed in for Jordan. Reed with the steal. Here's Kidd. Finish off the break.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Greg, you're exactly right. I mean, everything seems to be dropping. Impressive scoring here.
Kidd with the double. Charity stripe shot. That's tipped. To the middle. Puts up the baby hook. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
Really on the right play defensively. If you can't block, force him to the line.
Yeah, exactly. Prevent the layups. Give him a little bump. And then maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time. And if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence.
Cannot be happy with how things have gone during this run. I think it's a good decision to take a break.
Yeah, I agree with you, Greg. I mean, he had to do something. They're getting buffaloed and beat up. He couldn't let that continue. He had to call the timeout there.
Chicago trails by 10. A minute 42 left to play in the first quarter. Hodges misses.
Nobody even close to him, and he can't believe that he doesn't knock him down.
And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for Las Vegas.
And it's been about their defense. They're playing with a frenetic pace, putting a lot of pressure on the ball handlers and forcing turnovers.
I really think you've got to love the way they protected the rim today. I mean, a good number of blocks in the first half.
Here's Vincent. Thompson comes with the double team. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Vincent, the pass to Corzine. Clock at six. To halt the run. Vincent's shot is good. In the first quarter of the game. Thompson kicks to Bradley. Here's Irving. This is his second trip to the line in this one. And the first one drops. Spud Webb, he's checked in for Jason Kidd. That one misses. Chicago trails by 10. Here's Vincent. Pass to Corzine. Here's Hodges. Misses the three. And here's Las Vegas. Out to Thompson. To the wing on the left. Outside Irving. Back to Webb. Here's Reed. Lands soft on the front of the rim and drops. Reed's got his second basket of the game.
Defensively, giving up far too many open rhythm looks.
And to battle back, they've got to shore up the defense. I mean, there's no other way to come back from a deficit unless you play good defense.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
Las Vegas leading by 12. Webb dishes to Bradley. Back to Webb. Down low. Here's Dumars. And after just one quarter of play, a double-digit differential on the scoreboard. Las Vegas ahead. They lead by 12. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. Exactly a close game so far, but as the second quarter starts here, plenty of time for a comeback. And from what we've seen from Las Vegas so far, guys, what are you seeing?
I just don't know that you're going to see a better quarter defensively than what we saw in the first.
Really a big part of why they're on top here. The defense has been on point.
Chicago trails by 12. Grant is out there with Cartwright. Then it's Pippen, and it's Michael Jordan, and it's Paxson in at point guard. So that's the five in the game for Chicago. to the paint. And the dunk by Jordan.
Threw it down with authority.
Oh, he can really fly. And you combine that, Clark, with some of the nice penetration, too. And you've got an easy 2 points.
And able to just play well above the rim. I mean, that makes this guy so dangerous when he's in the game.
Now here's Malone. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
Las Vegas, they've gone 5 of 7 from the free throw line in the game. And both free throws good for Malone. Chicago with the ball. Down by 12. Pippen, the pass to Carter. Pippen with it. Guarded now by Durant. Out of bounds, Las Vegas takes possession.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
Archibald, guarded by Paxson, kicks to Malone. And there's a nice one-handed slam.
And nobody, guys, among the defenders stepping up to challenge him on that drive to the 10.
And Greg, he says, thank you very much, and sails in for the flush.
And those are the kind of sequences that tell you why the score is what it is.
Emphatic throw down there.
That one reverberated throughout the building.
Nothing soft about his approach at the attack.
Boy, he threw out some punishment with that two-hand throwdown.
And Clark, now's the time to do it. Continue to attack that rim. And you can tell they're just a little out of sync. I think he just wants to get everybody back on the same page.
Yeah, I like this timeout, Greg. I think it's a good one because it looks like they need a minute to talk things through here.
Michael Jordan is checked in for Las Vegas. We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter now. And Durant sends it back.
Watch Wilkins!
Inside, here's Pettit. And the rejection by Pippen. Now in the scoring column with that deuce. 1 for 2 this game.
You always hear about chemistry. That's a perfect example, knowing where each other is at all times.
The drive by Jordan takes it up with both hands and rips it down.
Make it 2 hands for safety. That's what they say, right, Kevin?
Yeah, that's right. You got it. And he was ultra safe with that dunk.
No reason not to be.
And guys, as he should be, remove all doubt on that attack. That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
Las Vegas leading by 14.
Come on, Jordan.
And he goes in for the dunk.
How about the excitement right now that he's playing the game with? I love it.
He capped that dunk off with some serious hang time on the rim.
I tell you what, he just couldn't contain himself on that one.
For the finish, flushes it down to finish the break.
Wow, that's a really smooth finish.
That's what we and they always love seeing him at the end of those breaks. He makes it look fun and easy.
Pippen kicks to Jordan.
Take a look at what Jordan's done. He has 8 points, and he's added a steal to his stat line also.
You know what? The number is not huge, but he has been doing some valuable defensive work for them.
He'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the game right here. First free throw is good. Chicago making a switch here. Porzingis checked in. And Las Vegas making a change here. So he picks up just one from the line that time.
Yo, watch Kid, watch Kid.
Kid kicks to Jordan.
Durant.
Nice D from Pippen.
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. 9 times out of 10, that's an easy layup for them.
They get it again. Now the dish to Grant. To the inside. Paxson. And it's good. Walk through contact. Hits the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
Shot's good.
That was big because they dug a big hole in the first quarter, but starting to show signs of life.
Sometimes, for whatever reason, a lot of times you don't know why. It takes a little while to work the notch out, but looks like they're putting it together right now.
Now here's Thompson. Following the miss by Moses Malone, Jordan kicks to Thompson. But they'll get another chance. Here's Durant. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it 3.
A good job here in the second. I mean, they're pounding it inside, getting it to the hoop, going strong to the rim. I mean, that's power basketball at its best.
Here's what Chicago's going with right now. Sellers checked in for Grant. Hodges comes in for Jordan. And Vincent subbed in for John Paxson. And then for Las Vegas, Reedy's checked in for Malone. And Irving subbed in for Jordan. Out of bounds, Las Vegas takes possession.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. Terrible turnover.
Purdue, he's checked in for Pippen. And Las Vegas making a change here as well. Bradley's checked in for Durant. Kidd attacking. Cannot hit. And in Chicago the other way. Hodges the pass to Sellers. It's blocked. They get it back. And the pass to Purdue. Kidd with the double. Here is Hodges. He's covered by Thompson. Hodges misses.
And he rushed that one, no doubt about it. The D out of position, you could see the frustration on his face.
And Las Vegas making a change here. Chicago trails by 17. Thompson comes with the double team. Out of bounds, Las Vegas takes possession.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
And Las Vegas making a change here. Rebs checked in. So it's Las Vegas now. He feeds it to Reed. Score it. His third straight basket in three tries.
Almost uncontested. I mean, it's nice to be able to add to the lead without having to really work for it. Yeah, just frustrated by their lack of production offensively, and I can't blame them. I mean, they're getting the looks, but the shots just aren't falling.
Yeah, and the slump that they're having shooting the ball can take its toll on you if you're not mentally strong. So I like this timeout here to try to get those guys reset and refocused.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Greg.
1:43 left to play here in the half. Here's Hodges. Terrific design on the pick play, and he lays it in.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. Really hard not to appreciate all the assists they've racked up. Boy, but he was close, Kevin, to making the defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there.
Yeah, you may not be as lucky next time down if you're the defense. You cannot allow him to get those kinds of looks.
And he gets it to go.
Boy, they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing that ball into the paint. Smash mouth basketball.
And Clark, it's a strategy that has served them well during the course of this first half.
Now, here is Reed. He has six. True on the 14-footer. Reed's got 8 points.
And really, it looks like he may just try to take this thing over on his own and really build that lead up.
Vincent, the pass to Purdue. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Shots good by Sellers.
Boy, they are passing the ball very crisply right now.
They really are, and their last three buckets are by way of an assist. And not the prototype power forward, but he has tremendous athletic ability.
Pass to Purdue. Here's Vincent. And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
Boy, guys, they've shown some great passing on their last few trips down the floor. Excellent.
Four straight passes leading to scores. Great team play.
Catching up on the changes for Chicago. Cartwright comes in for Corzine. Davis is subbed in for Will Purdue. So it's Las Vegas now. They lead by 14. Here's Reed. And it's blocked. And it's out of bounds to Las Vegas. They'll retain possession. Substitution. Bob, Bob. 19 seconds left in the first half of the game. It's tipped. Stolen by Grant. Hodges the pass to Cartwright. Takes it off the glass.
And really a good job spotting his teammate near the bucket and then just pinpoint passing for the finish.
Here's Reed, and that's not going to go. And that does it for the first half of play. Las Vegas leads by 12. And we'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway. Yeah. as we begin the second half. First half wasn't even close, guys, and we'll see if there is a comeback on our hands or more of the same as we get the third quarter started. An exceptional performance so far from Moses Malone.
And in terms of points in that first half, you know, he's now at a point where we expect him to perform that way.
And, Greg, that tells you all you need to know about what a talent he is. I mean, I'll bet he adds a lot more to his totals after the break.
On the court right now for Las Vegas, they've got Michael Jordan. He's out there with Dominique Wilkins. Moses Malone out there with Durant.
A slight rebound advantage for them. One more column in their favor, and it's all adding up.
Well, you take a look at all of the stats, the team stats, that is, and that's one of the many areas that they've had the advantage. And as a result, they've got a big lead.
You know, fought hard from start to finish on that play, defended the shot, and then finished it off with the rebound.
A nice shot by Jordan.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
Chicago trails by 17. Jordan kicks to Grant. Wilkins brings the double team. Here's Jordan. Solid shot from the distance of about 14 feet. Jordan's got 11 points.
That's just run of the mill for him. A typical day at the office. He's one of the more skilled offensive players out there.
Offensive rebound. Here's Wilkins. Second chance shot and the rejection by Pippen. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Here's Jordan. The shot's good on the assist by Pippen. Pippen's got 3 assists now in this one.
Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with his game.
And first time out of the game calls for Las Vegas. Las Vegas leading by 13. The drive by Jordan. Here's Malone. Drops in the layup for 2. Malone's got 12 in the game.
MJ finding his man right there.
One of the stories here, Moses Malone getting it done today.
He's really taking it to him inside. They got to find a way to slow him down.
Chicago calls timeout. Just over a minute and a half have passed here in the third quarter. They double him with Jordan. Paxson with the ball. He's picked up by Jordan. Unloads from 9, and so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot 2. Chicago shooting their 7th and 8th free throw attempts for the game right here. That free throw, no good.
At the line for 2.
Good on the second free throw. And here's Las Vegas. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Kicks it out to Malone. Again, Las Vegas scores.
Well, I tell you what, when you get this kind of effort and efficiency from him, they're a really hard team to beat.
Chicago trails by 16. Now Paxson. Here's Jordan. And again, Chicago. No good. And throw the ball out of bounds. Jordan touched it last.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
And so here is Chicago. Jordan kicks to Pippen. It's rebounded by Las Vegas. Malone's got 5 rebounds tonight.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
And what I like about it, Greg, it's been a physical brand of basketball. It's had a little sandpaper element to it. Gritty and rough. But that's how you win games.
And here is Jordan following the 3-pointer by Jason Kidd. Here's Grant. And Jordan sends it back. Thompson, left side. Here's Durant. Hits the front of the rim and out. Chicago trails by 19. Kidd with the steal. Now Las Vegas moving it up. Durant's got the ball.
Well, there you go. One team operating on all cylinders at either end, steals, fast break buckets, and the other team scrambling to find its game.
Great point. I mean, that aggression has allowed them to just create a lot of havoc. And boy, are they taking advantage. And really scored most of their points, but he can't score them all, guys. He's going to have to get somebody else to step up.
Wide open look. And he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops. Durant's got five now.
And that kind of sums up the defensive effort we've seen here tonight, guys.
Paxson kicks to Jordan.
Close out on Pippen.
Outside Pippen. Let's a floater go. It's rebounded by Jason Kidd. Kidd's got three rebounds now in this one. And Thompson kicks to Malone.
Some fantastic numbers for Malone. 16 points and a steal. You talk about being on, he's been it. Not even one missed shot so far.
This is superhuman stuff we're seeing today, guys.
Sellers checked in for Chicago. Vincent comes in for Paxson. And both free throws good for Malone. A challenging stretch here for Chicago. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going.
My goodness, he sure can get off the ground.
One of the best in the business, for sure. You're right.
I tell you what, he is an imposing finisher around the rim. He makes it look a little too easy. Sound offensively. Really no other way to put it here in the second half.
There's really no comparison between the teams in terms of the way they both shot the ball since the break.
Hodges checked in for Chicago. 1:29 left in the third.
How about how he sets his man up there, runs it right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
Las Vegas leading by 21, and out of bounds is Chicago gains possession.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turnover.
There's 1:17 left to play here in the third. Dishes it to Pippen. Out of bounds, Las Vegas takes possession.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
Up top, Reed. And he tries off the glass, but it's no good. From the arc. Cannot hit. And it's Las Vegas the other way.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
Malone is doubled. On the wing, Irving. From the corner, the rebound by Grant. Chicago trails by 21. Here's Vincent. He's got nine. Here's Pippen. They get it back. Grant, that's good.
Another bucket in the paint. That's something they just have not been able to stop today.
Yeah, the defense is all about disrupting timing and spacing, and what they've got going right now is not getting it done. Just Mr. Reliable again here today, Kevin. I mean, they need his points, and he's producing.
To the left wing.
Hey, Horace! Hey!
It's stolen. Oh, and here we go. Irving's got it. The fast break. Oh! Just beautiful. Putting on a show for these people.
I cannot believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game. Are you kidding me?
I tell you what, Mama always said, if you got it, flaunt it.
Let it fly. Let it fly.
Mama said that, huh? And thank you. Thanks again for joining us. Let's see what happens here in the fourth. Las Vegas leading by 23. They've got Grant. Michael Jordan is out there with John Paxson. Then it's Cartwright, and it's Pippen in at the small forward position. So that's the five in the game for Chicago. Jordan against Wilkins. It's stolen by Wilkins. And here's the fast break. Here's Durant. Terrific assist, a nice finish. Solid play all around. And guys, what do you think about the hustle stats here for Las Vegas?
The activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. They've been an attack mode on the defensive end.
Something else they've done is force a lot of mistakes defensively. They've been turning those turnovers into points.
So Some changes for Chicago. Corzine, he's checked in for Cartwright. Who comes in for Grant. Davis is subbed in for Scottie Pippen. And then for Las Vegas, Bradley's checked in for Malone. Kidd comes in for Kevin Durant. And it's Webb in for Michael Jordan.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout, and they've really been strong on the glass.
And Chicago has possession. Pass to Purdue. Jordan with it. He's picked up by Kidd. That doesn't go either for Jordan.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
Bradley can't get it to go. And Clark, they've been a little too casual with the ball out there.
Yeah, I think so. Too cool. I mean, just not forceful enough, not alert or aggressive enough, and sometimes trying to do too much with the basketball.
Yeah, but you can't force that square peg into the round hole. Oftentimes, you just got to make that first simple pass and get a rhythm from that.
The pass to Purdue. Wilkins brings the double team. Ball's knocked loose. Out of bounds, Las Vegas takes possession. Thompson, he's checked in for Dominique Wilkins. So it's Las Vegas now. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong, allowing no baskets. And it's out of bounds to Las Vegas. They'll retain possession.
Pet it.
Second minute off the clock now in the fourth. Thompson in the corner. They get it back. Bradley, and there's a nice one-handed slam.
And guys, that's his game. I mean, battling in the paint and cashing in on those second-chance opportunities.
And Greg cashing in hard. I mean, man, oh, man, he puts an exclamation point on that dunk. Yes.
Guys, that's the only way he knows how to do it. Soft, I don't even think is in his vocabulary.
The turnaround jumper. Count it.
And the jump shot has been a dimension of this game where they've had a clear advantage.
Greg, they keep pulling up and watching them go down. It's a really nice thing to see.
Here we go, one-on-one. Here's Pettit, and Jordan sends it back. And just about 3 minutes through the fourth quarter here. Davis with it, picked up by Thompson. And there's the call on Klay Thompson. That'll be his second foul of the game. Chicago making some changes. Vincent's checked in for Jordan. And Hodges subbed in for Paxson. Chicago with the ball. Pass to Purdue. Here's Vincent. He's covered by Thompson. Just four to shoot. Thompson comes with the double team. And they force the shot clock violation. Great D. And here's Las Vegas. They've outscored them 10 points to 2 during this run. Out to the right wing. Rob. Fast break. Here comes Chicago. It's tipped. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Here's Reed. Oh, yes, the turnaround.
Just the height separation on that mid-range jumper. Excellent job of taking advantage.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Screen by Corzine and the basket by Purdue.
The screen play worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screen play you see in a movie theater. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
Here's Thompson. Chicago grabs the miss. And the basket by Purdue.
Wow, that's a really smooth finish.
That's what we and they always love seeing him at the end of those breaks. He makes it look fun and easy.
Here's Bradley. Uses both hands to slam it down.
Sheer unadulterated power right there. I mean, he ripped it down with both hands.
Absolutely. A resounding dunk.
Just the take-no-chance slam by the big fella.
The shot by Corzine, no good.
That's what we call good defense in the paint, worth its weight in gold.
It absolutely is, and maybe even more than that. I mean, you saw it right there. Without his presence, that's an easy basket.
Got a hand on it. Now Las Vegas moving it up.
Well, guys, this was never really a contest, just a total obliteration, if you will. And you can safely say mission accomplished now for Las Vegas.
And they could do no wrong today, Steve. That's right. This was a team performing to its Clark's fullest capability.
Yeah, and a very satisfying win for them, too. A game to remember, and on the other side, definitely one you want to forget as soon as possible.
Wow, what a pass there. He made that a very easy basket with that setup.
And Thompson kicks to Bradley. Archibald, he's guarded by Davis. Bradley against Purdue. And he jams it with authority.
Terrific run to seal the deal.
Yeah, and now let's just keep an eye on how much longer they keep the foot on the accelerator.
Well, they get a hand on it. 3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock. Reed powered down after the assist, let him into the lane.
And that's the classic 1-2 punch right there. I mean, nice steal. And then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And, Greg, nothing spurs some quick offense like a great play defensively.
That indicates the importance of great on-the-ball defense, as was displayed right there.
There's a screen to the inside. Vincent, the pass to Davis. Off target from the baseline. Outside Bradley. And it goes out of bounds. That one's off Bradley.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turnover.
John Paxson.
So we see Las Vegas taking the W here. This crowd was stunned by the manner in which their team was dismantled.
You know what? Shocking. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to come in and just cruise to the kind of win they did tonight.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in as we present the Jordan Player of the Game.